Namaskar. In this video, we will discuss about the routine care of tracheostomy tube.
Articles required for TT care. Place these articles on a clean tray or a table or a stool near the patient's bed. Articles include tracheostomy tube of the same size if during care accidentally tube comes out. Face mask to cover the face of caregiver. A small towel to cover chest to prevent cloth soiling. Two pairs of paper or clean gloves. A small sterile katori or bowl containing 4-5 sterile cotton swabs and boiled then cooled water or normal saline. To sterilize katori and cotton swabs, you can see our How to Sterilize the Article video. Some sterile gauze pieces, 4 inches by 4 inches size square dressings in a sterile katori or bowl. A 4 inch bandage or ties approximately double the circumference of the neck of the patient to tie tracheostomy tube around the neck. Steel container to store TT. A pair of scissors to cut bandage or ties. Small dustbin to collect the waste materials. Hand rub and soap for washing hands. Steps or procedure of tracheostomy care. Wash your hands properly with soap and water. Wear face mask. Explain the procedure to the patient in brief. Remove pillows beneath the head end of the patient, if any, and provide flat position to the patient. Spread the small towel across the patient's chest below the tracheostomy tube. This will protect the patient's garments. Don clean gloves and then wash your gloved hands with hand rub. Now loose the knot of the previous ties so that you can easily clean the stoma side and change the dressing of the tracheostomy tube. Remove the dressing around the tracheostomy tube with the dominant hand and discard it into the dustbin. Remove gloves and discard them in the dustbin. Again, wash your hands with hand rub. Don another pair of paper or clean gloves and wash your gloved hands with hand rub. Gently clean the area around the tracheostomy opening with the cotton swabs soaked in boiled water. Squeeze the cotton swabs properly before cleaning. Use single swab for single wipe. Discard the used swabs into the dustbin. Clean the visible area of the tracheostomy tube in the same manner. Dry the area thoroughly using gauze pieces. Attention! To avoid dislodgement of tube, secure it with your thumb and fingers of non-dominant hand in between or can take another person's help. Now take rectangular gauze piece dressing. While other person is holding the tube in one place, you will apply the sterile gauze piece dressing around the tracheostomy tube. Remove the previous ties, then using dominant hand thread, one end of the new tie into the eye of the tracheostomy tube of one side and tie it. Bring the other end of the tie around the neck of the patient near the second eye of the tracheostomy tube and tie it properly. Do not fasten the tie too tightly. It should allow one finger to move freely underneath. Discard all waste into the dustbin. If there is a need, do suction in the tube. Kindly see video of tracheostomy tube suction. Cover the tracheostomy tube with two-layered wet gauze piece. Remove the small towel from the chest of the patient. Provide comfortable position to the patient. Remove the gloves and discard them into the dustbin. Wash the reusable articles with soap and water and dry them properly before replacing. Wash hands thoroughly with soap and water.